Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm going to be talking about colors, specifically how to create your own color themes in Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and get started. Here I am on the home screen of Adobe Express and I'm going to start by selecting a template for this demonstration here. I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to use this image here and customize this template. So I've got these colors, but these are not my theme colors that I want for this project. And so what I want to do is create a theme. So up here on the menu option, and I have all of these color themes to choose from, but I want my own. So right here, you see create color theme. I'm going to click there and I'm just going to call this sample. And what I'm going to do is create a color palette based on a set of colors from an image that I'm going to be using. So let me go ahead and adjust my screen so you can see the image as well. So here is the image I'm going to be using to pull colors from or to sample colors from. First, I'll click on the plus sign down here and I will use the dropper here. And what I'll do is hover over to my shirt here and I'm going to start pulling the colors that I want to use for this theme. So here we go. We're going to just keep scrolling through. So I'm going to just click on different variations of my green shirt. This is one of my favorite shirts that I like using in my videos. And so I'm scrolling through and basically staying within the same theme, somewhat of a monochromatic color here. So just keep going. And a few more here for this one, maybe go with a lighter color here. And one last one, you can add as many as you want. I would recommend staying around six would be good. So right here, perfect. Now I've got my brand, I called it sample, but you can call it whatever you want. And I'll click add. And now this has been added to my theme. Now what I can go ahead and do it, I call this a color hack. So I've got all these colors and what I do is I click on my theme and basically now all those colors have been changed. I can shuffle through to get different variations of my color palette or my page theme. And if I want to, I could also click in to each object and manually adjust the color. So if you see the fill, I see my page theme right here. So I can change it out. You can do that with each individual one, or as I mentioned, just click on the themes and swap it out entirely. So now my sample theme will be available for all other projects. Remember, I named this theme sample and it will be located under my theme. So when I click on the themes menu or the color themes here, you'll see my themes. I am Claudius. That's my other brand right here. You'll see, so I can click back and then we'll shuffle through my brand colors like that. So just remember, go through and you'll see my themes. All of the themes that you create are located within your library. So let me go ahead and show you. Click on the home button here and then go to your stuff. And then from your stuff, you'll see libraries. In here, you'll have all your Creative Cloud libraries. And right here are my themes. You can see right here, here are the color themes that I've created so far. And if I click the three dots right there, and if I say rename, just to show you, you can see right here, this is my sample theme. And you can create color themes in here as well by clicking on the plus sign here, create a color palette and repeat the process like I showed you in the other screen. And you'll have this available within your projects just by going to the themes menu at the top menu bar. And that's how to create color themes in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. And please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. Until next time, have fun creating. Peace.